Hey guys, what's going on? Stefan Cyrus of SCU Force. It's great to see you guys here. So guys, let's talk. As most of you guys know by now, Teddy Bridgewater has completely torn his ACL and dislocated it. Now, earlier in the day, it was just reported that he suffered a really bad leg injury. But it has now come out that he has completely torn his ACL, and it was so bad that his teammates actually started vomiting at the sight of his leg. And they actually canceled practice. Like an ambulance came to pick up Teddy. This was horrible. And you know, it's really unfortunate for a guy like Teddy Bridgewater, because as I've heard, I have to admit, I have not watched the Vikings preseason, but a lot of people said that he has played really well. So, you know, he was looking forward to the regular season. And it's one of these things just happen, right? Because this was a non-contact practice, I should point out. So, was this a freak injury? You know, should the NFL and teams switch up the way that they practice? Should they kind of just go half speed? Because, you know, as a former athlete, I don't think, you know, you should go half speed. I think you should go all out in practice. That's the only way you get better. That's how you get things. But, you know, the NFL is such a high-level sport, you know. Maybe they bring down the volume a little bit. Who knows, guys? I'm going to leave that question up to you. Do you think this was just a freak accident and maybe the NFL doesn't need to change the way it practices? You know? So I'm going to leave that up to you guys. What do you guys think about this injury? Depth chart-wise for the Vikings, it's not looking good. Sean Hill, don't know much about him. And they drafted a rookie, Joel Staff from Wisconsin University, if I'm correct. And, you know, again, that's not looking too good. Adrian Peterson's probably going to get a whole lot more carries than probably expected this season. You know, so it's not looking too good for the Vikings as far as this season, but Teddy Bridgewater is expected to make a complete recovery, which is awesome news. He's going to miss this whole season, though, obviously. But at the end of the day, Teddy's going to be fine. The Vikings season, probably around 500. And I'll leave that question up to you guys again. I'll leave a poll up there as well. What do you guys think the Vikings season will look like this season? 500 or below? Now, guys, that's all the time I have for today. But make sure to come back, guys. Thank you so much for anybody that's subscribing the last few days. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. I have been editing for this company. So I've been busy video editing for them, but I'm coming back very soon, and I'm supposed to drop a video tomorrow. Hopefully I get that done by tonight. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next video.